Is this still about you trying to see your daughter? Because that's gone now. You think our caseworker isn't talking to the cops about your part in Moore's murder? Because the papers as good as fucking named you.
He wasn't charged with that, and frankly,
doesn't matter a fuck. They know he did it. Everyone does. No court is going to give you access to Anna. Not now. Not a fucking chance. You put an end to that the moment you shot Quaylon Moore. The sooner you accept that, the better for all of us.